Charlie, I can hardly wait to see that little girl of mine sashaying right through that front door.
I know what you mean, Jake. Becky May and Lizzie May are about the two of the finest little heifers this side of Big Joe's dinosaur farm.
Yep.
You know, guys, I kind of hate to admit it because I don't have a little honey lamb of my own, but I think I kind of hear your chicks approaching right now.
We're truck driving women and we're here to bed you down. We ain't had time for bathing, so we got perfume in town.
They're truck driving women and dames that do the work of men.
People think that they are dyke-y, but they're oh so feminine.
Feminine, feminine,
we're oh so feminine.
What's this funny feeling? It's just like grinding gears. Am I looking at the future through dirty rearview mirrors? Could this be love or just truck stop lust? I can't tell the difference when he's looking at my bust.
Looking for her bust.
Tell you it's all right. I'll make a snack, not clean it up, and then we'll have a fight.
Thanks for the invite, boys, but
we're truck driving women and we are highway bound. Listening to the CB radio is what makes our hearts pound. We ain't no good at living with 2 feet on the ground, 'cause we're truck driving women. Truck driving.
So jump on into those Peterbilts and dump your load in town.
Wait a minute. I like Johnny Carson. And I love you. I'm staying.
Woo!
Yee-haw!
This calls for a celebration. Yee. What do you say, girls?
Okay, we'll stay another hour because
we're truck driving women, dames that do the work of men. People think
Truck Driving Women, the biggest little hit on Broadway, winner of 5 Tony Awards.